The country's local trade volume and value posted double-digit growth in the first quarter of this year, according to the Philippine Statistics Authority. PSA data show the Philippines' domestic trade was pegged at 199.72 billion pesos, which went up 46.7% from last year's 136.18 billion pesos. Among the regions with the highest value of traded commodities were the Western Visayas, Central Visayas, and Eastern Visayas, respectively.